This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony.